the first question that comes in, why do we even want to take a deeper look at emotions? How does it matter to us? Now, if you look at all the people who come to you for counseling, whether it's children or whether it's for adults, all come to you because of some problems or some issues in their life, correct? Some relationship is not working out. They don't feel good about themselves. Hundreds of things could be there. Every problem has got emotions entangled with it, right? Every problem has got an emotional component to it. If there's no emotional component, the problems are very easy to solve, right? If there's no emotion attached to your problem, it's very easy to solve. Suppose I come and tell you, look, my dad has not been talking to me for the last 1 month and I'm really upset about it. What's the problem here? That my dad is not talking to me. That's the problem. That maybe the problem could be solved. But what is my emotions? Right? I'm going through a lot of emotions like, oh, my dad is not talking to me. He's angry with me. Have I let him down? Have I not lived up to his expectations? Hundreds of emotions go through my mind. Anger, sadness, betrayal, lack of trust. So many things go through my mind and I'm not able to solve the problem. If we can kind of attend to the emotional part, then the problem solving becomes very easy. Am I right? Right? When you kind of address the emotions of people, then the problem becomes easy. Think about it. Suppose I come and tell you, this is my problem. My dad has not been talking to me. All the 24 of you sitting in here with them can quickly give me solutions to that. Right? You can say, oh, do this, or do that. Right? We each of us sitting in this room are experts at solving other people's problems. The only problem is we cannot solve our own problem, right? Our own problem looks big, right? Your neighbor or your friend comes and says, you know, my child is doing this. I don't know what to do. All of you can give super wonderful solutions to your friend's children's issues. Am I right? You can say, oh, do this. This will work. That will work. All of you can give solutions. But you start discussing your own child. Oh, my problem is very different, right? My problem is special. It can't be solved so easily. Why? Because your emotions are entangled with your problem. If I come and discuss my child with you, you can give solutions because you are not an emotionally connected to my problems, my child, right? So it's easy to solve your problem. So that is the reason why we need to focus on understanding emotions at a deeper level. 90% of counseling is helping people to handle their emotions. If you can handle their emotions, the problem solving becomes easy, right? The problems themselves are never big. It's that emotions are big. Right? So helping people to solve their emotions becomes a big thing.